Welcome to the Lafayette Hotel, ma'am.
You? But I thought you worked at the club.
I work here on weekends. Gotta pay the bills. Oh, sure. Everyone knows Duke. His office is the penthouse. Hey, sorry, lady. This is hotel property. Employees only.
service. How can I help you?
There seems to be no electricity in my room. Can you please come here and look into it?
Oh, I'll be there in a minute, ma'am.
Welcome to Jeanette's Deli, finest hot dogs in all of New Orleans. How can I help you? Double cheese chili dog. Excellent choice, ma'am.
Who are you? Huh? I didn't order any, hold on. Is that a double cheese chili dog? Well, maybe just a bite. It'd be a shame to waste it. I don't feel so good.
What's going on, Duke? There are police everywhere.
Calm down. I've got everything under control. They don't know anything.
Are you crazy? They're on to us.
Don't you worry, darling. I've pinned it all on Anthony's fiance.
January 7th, assigned to deal with the four rascals. Talented boys, gonna make it big. They just need a hit. March 9th, I found a girl, Lorraine. Talented singer, even better songwriter. She won't cut it in the business, but she might be useful. March 18th. Lorraine showed me her new song. Brilliant. Gonna give it to the Rascals. It's the hit they need. July 6th. Ratings are off the charts. The Four Rascals are huge and only gonna get bigger. September 20th. The Rascals terminated their contract. They want to go it solo. I made them, and this is how they repay me? I don't think so. I already have a plan. Well, well, looks like we have an uninvited guest. You must have gotten past my hired gun. I don't want to shoot you in here. Out onto the balcony. Now. This is what you came for, isn't it? As soon as I kill you in self-defense, I'm gonna plant it on your grave. It really is a shame about Anthony. He's a talented guy, but those double-crossing rascals had to pay.
Detective Swanson is going to get you.
I'm an honest citizen. The police won't touch me.
I left him a tape that proves you wanted me dead.
Who the hell is him? Whoever he is, he won't help you.
It's over, Duke. I know your entire plan, and it won't work.
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do about it? You'll be dead in a minute.
Detective Swanson is going to get you.
He's got nothing on me.
I left him a tape that proves you wanted me dead.
You little... I'll kill you!
Duke stole your music and gave it to the Rascals.
He would never do that. I know the truth.
Why would I lie to you?
You just want to save your fiancé, but there's no saving him now.
I'm not lying. I have Duke's journal right here.
You're lying? Duke, she's lying, right? Duke?
Of course she's lying. That lying fool!
Going down either way. The judge may go easy on you if you show compassion, at least now.
Shut up. Just shut up.
Let me go save Anthony.
No. He's one of the Rascals. He must die.
He is innocent. You have to believe me.
Innocent or not, he's going to die. And so are you! Die! Die! Ah!
I found your message and the tape. You're free to go. All charges have been dropped. I'm sorry everything turned out this way, but I hope you understand that I was just doing my job. The plant was sent to the hospital and the cure is almost prepared. Anthony is going to be just fine. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to finish up here. I'm sure you'd rather be there with him when he wakes up.